So he was a superstar during his time. How do you like Mr. Lajos? Oh, sorry, I always forget that you should first say the family name. So how do you like Mr. Kossuth Lajos?
Well, not really. You see, we learn a lot about famous Hungarian people in schools and the university, but my favorites are Rubik Ernő and Puskás Öcsi.
Rubik. I think I've heard this name somewhere. It sounds very familiar, but this Öcsi? I have no idea.
Okay, I see you still mix up the names and the family names. You see, in Hungary, we say family names first and then comes the name, but you have said you have heard about Rubik. We are talking about Rubik Ernő.
Yeah, I know, but I can't remember where I know him from.
Rubik's Cube?
Oh, all right.
Many Hungarians think that most of the inventors and scientists are of Hungarian origin. Of course, it is not exactly true, but it is definitely easier to make friends if you know some famous Hungarians. The Rubik's Cube is known all over the world. The Hungarians are very proud of the inventor, just like of the red powder paprika and of Szent Györgyi Albert, who invented the vitamin C. When Hungarians take presents to abroad, they usually choose red powder paprika, Tokaji wine, or special Hungarian salami. The eyes of the older men are swimming with tears when they hear the name Puskás Öcsi. Puskás, or how it is pronounced in English, Puskas, was a legendary football player in the 1950s. In 1953, the match of the century was played in the Wembley when the Hungarians defeated the till then unbeatable English team. The Hungarians won the match 2-6 against 3 goals.